Friends, I want to thank you for being here at short notice. As you can see from my dress, I was in the middle of a wedding function where I arrived in Calcutta to attend. I was shocked when I went to my room in the afternoon around 3 o'clock today to find TV channels carrying on an absurd story. It is false, it is defamatory, it is malicious, it is horrible, it is irresponsible, it is cheap sensationalism at its worst, and it shows the ludicrous and ridiculous levels to which a desperate BJP, NDA and its defense minister no less, a very high post, has stooped without thinking. I intend to file a criminal defamation and a civil defamation against each one of them, including those sections of the media which persist in this false reporting. I want to start by making it crystal clear, and I'll say it slowly, neither I nor my wife nor any family member nor my sons have any share, any directorships, any loan relationships, any such business relationship with any Nirav Modi company, with any Mehul Choksi company, with any Gitanjali Gems, with Firestar. Yes, commercial premises are owned in Kamla Mills, Parade area, Mumbai, which are owned by Advait company, our family company, my family company. Those are commercial premises which have been let out to different parties over the years. Some 4 or 5 years ago, Firestar became a tenant in these properties. Firestar runs its business from there as a pure tenant. It vacated it last year. It happens that the premises are owned by Advait, where my family, which is a family company. There is no other interest, no other business interest at all. Without thinking, without seeing anything, in pure falsehood, ignorance, malice, absolute gutter level politics, an allegation is made, an innuendo is made, an insinuation is made, when there is absolutely neither shareholding, nor directorship, nor loan relationship, nor any business dealing with any of these entities, Nirav Modi or Gitanjali or Choksi or any of them. I would humbly pray, I know politics is very acrimonious, but there has to be a standard in politics. Yes, you can hit below the belt, but don't hit so low level, gutter level, that it makes an insult to every public life man and every public life politician. At least think before you speak. At least check your facts. At least be fair. If you have an element and an iota of decency and fairness, please withdraw your allegations. I have a full right to, and I intend to, file criminal defamation, civil defamation, not only against Nirmala Sitharaman, who has foolishly and completely irresponsibly made such wild and reckless allegations, but against each and every member or section of the press which persists in transmitting or repeating them, because they are false to the knowledge of those who make them. Please pursue politics. And I am at the moment not speaking about Congress and BJP. I am speaking about the utter falsehood spewed out. I have a less than half page short statement which will be handed over to you. And I would request you to let some decency in politics remain.